Welcome to DejaDream.com. The toad symbolism, the wonderful revelations. Are you interested in the toad symbolism? Do you know what this spirit animal can contribute to your life? You see, the toad is not the most amazing creature in the wild. It is often ignored. Sometimes, people are disgusted by it. However, keep in mind that the toad is brimming with different gifts. As long as you can embody the qualities that this animal possesses, then you can experience unique transitions and wonders in your life. To explore more about the toad, read on. Toad symbolism, meanings and interpretations. The toad is an amphibian that you can typically see in wetlands. They are not actually rare, but it is still difficult to catch them, considering that they are agile. The toad spirit animal works the same. It can be everywhere. It is just waiting to be found. But you have to do your best to comprehend it. Once you do, you will be able to experience the blessings that it can give. A toad that appeared in your dream is a sign that you are being called by this spirit animal. There's no doubt that it wants you to realize something. Sure enough, the best route that you can take here is to understand the dream. If you are holding a toad totem, the same thing applies to you. You need to comprehend the mysteries of this spirit animal. Here are some of the toad meanings that you need to be aware of. Take it slowly. Despite being agile, toads are not impulsive. They wait for the right opportunity to move. They are not rash. You will not see them make instantaneous decisions without thinking. In the same manner, you need to do the same in your life. Every time you encounter difficulties, you need to slow down and think of the best way on how to deal with them. Move after you have a plan. Always consult God before deciding. Even if there's an element of pressure, you need not push yourself to move rashly. That would cause you to commit mistakes or actions that are irreparable already. Keep in mind that those who rush often stumble. Do things gently. Walk slowly. Maintain a moderate pace. By doing these things, you will be able to see the route better. You can see the factors and considerations that you must take in before deciding. Hiding intentions. The toad is known for its natural camouflage. It can hide from its predators by melding to its environment. That's one of the reasons why it is difficult to catch this creature. You'll never know it's there because it can shroud itself in front of you. You can also possess this kind of power. That's a guarantee. You see, the toad can grant you the capability to hide your intentions to other people. If you are working on a particular goal, you can do it discreetly. Others will not notice it, and that is quite advantageous in several situations. Some people want to drag you down. If they see you succeed, they will do their best to pull you down. These are the people that you need to avoid. Therefore, if you are working on something and you feel that some want to stop you, then hide. Work in secret. Just flaunt once you have completed it. Conceal and don't reveal. That's what the toad wants you to do. Heightened observation and awareness. The toad spirit animal is quite unique. Its high survival rate is due to the fact that it has extreme awareness of its environment. It can sense changes that are happening around it. It can detect abnormalities that can threaten its existence and flee from it right away. Toads do not fight their opponents head-on, they just evade, and that's something that you can learn from. First of all, you need to be conscious of your surroundings. You need to know who the people you are dealing with. Make sure that you'll figure out the things that they want from you. Try to ascertain if they have hidden agendas that could threaten your peace. Second, you should check the bigger picture. When you analyze things, it should not be microscopic. You see the entirety of the situation. Always remember that the toad has a 360-degree vision. It technically sees everything. It has no blind sight. You should do the same, too. Expand your horizons and perspectives. In this way, you will be able to act based on the best route that you have. The power of words. The toad is a small creature. There's no arguing about that. However, it has a long tongue. It can reach its prey from a distance even without moving from its position. The toad symbolism speaks about the same trait, too. Even if you think that you are small, this doesn't mean that you can do anything significant. Your words, for instance, are powerful enough to affect the people around you. And that's either for good or for worse. The things you say are significant. They have a weight that you should not ignore. You should be careful about the things you say. Be mindful of your words. Let your thoughts be verbalized in a way that they can induce blessings to other people. Avoid cursing or hurting others. Don't ruin relationships by uttering harsh remarks. It doesn't at all. In the same manner, you shouldn't be harsh to yourself, too. You cannot be gentle with others if you are not doing the same to yourself. Keep in mind that you can never give what you don't have. Therefore, practice your words. Hone them so that they can become a beacon of positivity. Conclusion. Now that you know the power of the toad symbolism, the best thing that you can do right now is to practice it. I know that you can incorporate all of its teachings in your life. None of them can affect you negatively, so it would be best if you can emulate them. The toad spirit animal doesn't want to bring harm to you. It simply wants to guide you so that you can attain peace and optimism in this life. That's it for now. If you have questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below.